we are going to be coloring this picture here. Let's see if I can get you set up really good. So, I went for a walk earlier today. I saw my first snake of spring. The snakes are out now. Okay, I know what this one looks like. So, I was excited to see the snake. Snakes are fun. I saw a snake. I saw a black poodle. I saw some kind of shepherd dog. I don't really know what kind of dog it was. Some kind of shepherd dog. Is this a paint pen? Yeah, that's a paint pen. I'm gonna find all my purples, see what different colors I have. And it looks like I have a whole bunch of different colors of purple. None of them really are the same. Went for a nice spring walk down the street and back. And saw some cute animals. The snake kind of scared me, but that's okay. It's funny because somebody like hollered out of their car window at me, and the snake actually scared me more than the person that was yelling out the window at me. It's like, you guys have no idea what I just ran into. Didn't find anything super special on my walk, other than the snake and the cute doggos. And I found a couple cans that I'm going to recycle. Man, every day I just get more and more grateful that I went vegan. It's just amazing how much it's changed my life, made me a better person, made me a better, healthier person, happier person. I wish more people could feel as good as I feel being vegan. She's got cyber locks on. Cyber locks. Thank you. I'm gonna use this blue Sharpie. That didn't bleed through. Oopsies. I'm gonna try and make this look like it's like a silver kind of holographic pleather dress. leather the right word? Some kind of a plasticky looking kind of dress. That smells strong. What color is this again? This is process blue. Okay, I got most of the base color down. Add some brown. This is walnut. Is the color. Mm. eat permanent black. Try this aubergine. But yeah, it's great. The silver paint pen. It's not really as light silver as I want it. A little bit of a silver shine though. Thank you. nice blue. All about bringing all the colors together. Even we could add some blue shading on her arm. Bring some more of those colors together. See how much more cohesive the colors are now? It's nice. Okay, I think that's all. Oh, we need gray. Sorry. Gray. It's pretty dried up. Let's see if I can get anything out of it. Not really. I know I have some gray stuff in here. What happened to those gel pens? I don't want to use those. Not just yet. I really want to use them. There they are. That'd be a great summer in here. I need more gray markers. What is this? Clay. I think this is a brown. Brownish gray. Not quite gray. Oh, there's the lid to one of my pens. I don't know where it is at. And a gray colored pencil, that'll do. So for her skin tone, I picked out a few colors. I have Praying, Sepia, Number 23. I have Art Advantage in like a brown color. I have Praying number 3 red. I have Dixon in okra number 33. And I have Prismacolor in peach. That looks like it might be the other half to the pencil that was broken. Okay. I'm going to start out with the Art Advantage one. Shading to blend in all the colors. I'm going to start with the darker shading. Brown in the hair too. All the lashes. use this lighter reddish brown. This is the color ochre. Ochre? Ochre? This color red by Prang. A reddish tone to the skin. Red toned skin with the cool tones all around her makes her skin really pop. And lastly, I'm going to use the peach. Just on the highlighted areas of skin. But I'm gonna shave her teeth. A little too dark. Oopsies. Let's go over with some white now. That's a little better. Some white highlights. Okay, so go in with Light Violet by Polycore. Definitely want some silver a bit here. And see, I need black. This is black. It is. I'm gonna go remove the silver now. Some silver in the star. And some silver on her lid. Okay. I'm gonna go in with the white. Thank you. flight. Okay, I like it. All right, I think that's all the coloring we're gonna do for now. I think we're gonna move on to painting because I've got 3 pictures to paint now. So, we'll be painting next time I do art therapy. I hope you all enjoyed this session, and let me give you a good look here. Oops, let me turn you around. There you go. I really like the colors together. I like that her skin is very warm, and then her hair has some warm tones, and then there's lots of cool tones. I love how that all looks together. And we'll be doing painting next. So see you soon. Good night, y'all.